Today we want to demonstrate how trauma pads are able to reduce the impact force from around. So trauma pads are non-ballistic device. They're designed to slide in your carrier behind the armor plate. So they sit between the armor plate and your body. They're meant to add a layer of protection against blunt force trauma and backface deformation that occurs when that round impacts your body armor. Our trauma pads specifically designed from a combination of high density polyurethane materials. Now this material is designed to absorb impact energy. So let's give it a test. So on this center block, we're gonna put our trauma pad. On this one, we just have some packing foam. This bowling ball is a 13 pound bowling ball, just for your reference. So you can see the trauma pad was able to absorb that impact energy and the cinder block didn't break. So these are a great piece of equipment to slide in behind your carry or behind your armor, whether you're running ceramic, soft armor, steel plates, whatever. You can see it's able to absorb that impact energy. As with all Predator's Armor products, these are 100% made here in the USA.